Meghan and Harry's choreographed ritual, Prince submissively in tune with pregnant Meghan Markle, 37, is currently pregnant with her first child. She showed off her bump in a sparkling dress at Cirque du Soleil with Prince Harry last night. What did their body language show according to a professional? Meghan Markle and Prince Harry attended Cirque du Soleil in London tonight. Meghan Markle wore a dazzling £3,500 dress and a piece of Princess Diana's jewelry. The Cirque du Soleil show is of the Totem performance, which will support a charity supporting children and young people affected by HIV in southern Africa. The couple were seen sweetly holding hands in a short video from the event. Twitter user LibraryAngirl pointed out the adorable moment, and wrote, "Harry is really that husband plus that double handheld of Meghan and the hands close to the bump. Love is what they are projecting to their child." What did a professional body language expert make of the moment? Jetty James told Express.co.uk exclusively, "This rather sweetly choreographed body language ritual suggests Harry really is now tuned into Meghan's every need while she is pregnant." She added that Prince Harry acts submissively around his wife at the event. The expert added, "As she settles rather uneasily into her seat, he sits with his head down submissively, quietly watching her but without fussing before deciding that another hand might be just what she needs." Jetty said, "Instead of aiming or placing his hand, he just offers it palm up and lets her choose where to put it." The strong bonds of empathy seem to work as Meghan takes it gratefully before placing it over her bump, still looking forward but muttering what looks like a thank you. The couple are putting on a strong united front in the wake of Kate Middleton rift rumors. A Twitter user replied to the original tweet and said, "They are so connected and in sync with each other. Their baby is going to come into a household with a lot of love." Another said, "If I wasn't already stunning, I would be starting right now. This is sweetness overload." Another wrote, "I love this love. You don't see love like this on a daily basis." Meghan Markle's wedding in May was a lavish affair in the British royal calendar. But how much did her royal tiara cost, and was it the most expensive? Deborah Pappas, gemologist and jewelry expert from Prestige Pawnbrokers of Channel 4's Posh Pawn, told Express.co.uk, "Something borrowed from the Queen. How exciting this must have been for Meghan." She describes the piece, "This stunning bandeau is peppered with diamonds and set in platinum, the noblest of all metals. The center section was originally a wedding gift from the County of Lincoln to Queen Mary in 1893 and is a pendant slash brooch which I believe can be cleverly detached and worn as such."
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.